The first one is Uche, the principle of Uche, the concept of intellect, to understand objectively, to reason. We need to deploy the concept of Uche in our dealing with any problem. We need to unlock the value of our people, the essential ingredients of the Igbo man, the essential ingredients of young people. For you to thrive in this new age, you have to bring out Uche. The second concept is Uchu, the concept of hard work. The idea of diligence, characterized by zeal, of continuous push. That is why you see an Igbo man giving 120 pounds after the Civil War, and we recovered from the Civil War and became the powerhouse of Nigeria's economic growth. That is why you see Igbo people finish learning to trade after 5 years, and they are giving 50,000 in those days. Today, maybe 1 million to start trade. And when you come back, you find a business like Koscharis. Do you know what Koscharis used to sell before he started Koscharis business? He used to sell chewing stick from Ghana. He would bring chewing stick from Ghana to sell in Lagos, and he sleeps at Edo Park with owner of Chisco and Chikasin. The three of them were three business partners selling chewing stick and what they call fancy products. Today, Koscharis is a multi-billion dollar business. Chikasin is a multi-billion dollar business, the Chikasin industry group. Of course, Chisco is a known name in the transportation industry. All these three people did not collect any money from their fathers. They did not even get education as a gift from their parents. All they had was Uche and Uchu. They continue to push in the right direction. Any young man today that wants to thrive in Nigeria, that wants to thrive in the world, you must first of all internalize the concept of Uche. You must use your sense to go and find out, how can I add value to myself to go to where I want to go in the world? You have to figure out, how can I apply myself to wake up by 4 a.m. every day? To go online, there are numerous courses free of charge online, from learning how to code, to learning how to do software management, to learning how to do hotel management. There are numerous options available today, which you, instead of using your time to just send your pictures on Instagram, use that your data to learn how to add value to yourself. It is the concept of Uchu. And the last one is Egwuchukwu. You have to have morality. Every successful man without character, without values, is a danger to everybody. You are a danger to the world. So the idea of values, of ethics, of ideals, of custom, of morality must underpin our behavior. That is why you see our successful drug traders, medicine sellers who go around to do fake medical products, who go to do fake drugs, because fake morozie Egwuchukwu. Ndị Igbo are people who used to value onye ji ofo na onye ji ogu. I told you how our celebration at People's Club bụ ndị ezigbo omume. If ejimalụ ndị Igbo bụ that quality of our life that abhors you to undermine the other person. We must return to the concept of Uche. So, onye ọbụla n'ebe a must wake up every morning and say to yourself, who is Uche? To achieve your goals in life. Without applying these principles, they are eternal principles. I didn't invent them, but I have come to identify that the Igbos need to move away from just concrete words and action to what I call the unchanging principles that will not change in the internet age. Hard work will not go away in the internet age. Jobs will go away. Morality will not go away in the internet world. People may become disoriented. People may commit more suicide. People may lose sense of community. But any ọbụna ji uche, welu uchu, tinye Egwuchukwu, will be a successful person. Dalụnụ.